Francisco's putting you on some of the hottest spots of this fire. And again, it is about, it's almost a mile, almost a mile wide, at least a half mile from north to south. A lot of pumper trucks in there trying to work to get this fire under control, trying to get it out. But there are some areas that they're just letting burn. So anything that's upwind and it's kind of burning into the wind, they're just kind of letting that go. But anything downwind, they try to get on that and get that put out as quickly as they can. I still got you in sight. Roger. So this spot here that Francisco's showing you, these are some of the biggest flames that we see. A lot of the stuff that's burning through the brush line or through the tree line, it's difficult to see the flames until they catch a tree or something on fire. But there's some flames there that Francisco's showing you. And if you go up and to the left, Francisco, up to the next smoke, to the left a little bit more, down right there, there's some more flames right there that are kind of closing in on an area that's burned on both left and right.